Adrian, my mom said you're kind of down in the dumps because of all of this isolation stuff that's going on. And so I thought I would sneak away and use her Facebook account and just tell you what I'm doing and kind of what makes me happy since I can't get out and play as much as I used to. But when I do go out by myself in the yard, big backyard, I'm social distancing. Nobody else is around me. And I thought I would tell you what brings me a lot of joy. So when I go out in the big backyard, I sniff around in the grass and I see if I can't stir up some grasshoppers or bugs to jump at me, because that kind of makes me feel good to have them jumping around. But I haven't found too much of them, but I have been sniffing around in the grass. And the other day, I found some squirrel pee. And it smells kind of different, but it smells a whole lot better than cat pee, because cat pee really, really stinks. And if you're really lucky, you might even find a few pellets of squirrel poop. And I usually kind of dig around that with my paws and bury it up in the grass. But that's another story. And another thing that I really love to do, and unfortunately I don't find them very often, but I look for these things that my mom calls owl pellets. And what happens is when the owls eat things like lizards, they can't digest the bones, and sooner or later they kind of cough up these pellets, and they're usually covered with furry stuff too. I don't know, maybe that's fur from squirrels that they've eaten. And anyway, if you find one of those pellets, you can take it home and cut it up on your kitchen counter, and you'll find all sorts of interesting stuff inside. You'll find lizard bones in there, and maybe some squirrel bones, but I think mostly what I've been finding is lizard. You probably hear my brother barking in the background. He gets kind of squirrely sometimes. And so I guess I better go, because he's going to call attention to my mom and she's going to come in here and find me using her Facebook account. So anyway, just know that I love you, and this will be over soon. And would you please tell Linda and the Richard that I said hello? Bye-bye.